Madam?
This is on the lines of the fatal attack made on YSR day before yesterday. So the YSR-led government is blaming TDP for that. So what do you have to say on that?
I couldn't follow.
The YSR-led government is blaming the TDP for the attack. What's your reaction on that?
No, what I'm saying, it has happened in the premises of airport. Airport is under control of CASF. Who has committed that? That fellow has claimed, I am an ardent fan of YS Jagan Mohan Reddy. Why you attack? If I attack him, there will be sympathy so that he will win the elections. That is what he is saying. Even he has given a big poster also in the recent January 1st. And also he has written 10-page note. That too he has written some context, and also he has taken 3-4 supporters, his cousin, sister, his friend and he. This is a reality. Why you are blaming me? What happened immediately? They want to do violence in Andhra Pradesh. Then they can double me. I am inefficient. There is no law and order in Andhra Pradesh, so that center can intervene. What is this? This is a dubious game you are playing. Center is destabilizing government. In Tamil Nadu, what happened you are seeing now? Central government is controlling Tamil Nadu government every day. Government has been weakened. What happened in Karnataka you have seen. Elections after election, single largest party. In the name of, they joined together, immediately there is a majority. Even then, governor called their own man as CM, and then finally they don't have majority, he resigned. Everywhere they are behaving like this. There are no values they are following. This is very bad.
Sir, PDP will do any publicity in the upcoming 5-page election, sir?
Hmm?
Sir? PDP will do any publicity, sir, upcoming 5-page assembly election?
These 5 states, anyway, Telangana, we have to campaign. Our candidates are there, no?
Sir, you have said that coalition governments supported by Congress or BJP from outside have done better in past. So do you think that like 2014 when a chief minister became Prime Minister of India...
Somehow ecosystem is not there. You
said that coalition governments by regional parties supported by Congress or BJP from outside have done well. You seem to prefer a government by regional parties than by any single largest party majority.
No, what I am saying...
Do you feel that in 2019, Congress should vacate this space and give the leadership role to some regional party or leader?
No, what NDA is claiming, there is a strong government, single largest party, then only country will develop. What I am saying, if leader is good, leader is effective and efficient, development will take place, even coalition. That has been proved in India. During coalition government, more growth has taken place, more development has taken place, and also more consensus they are able to build. Today there is no consensus. One way they are going, they are committing so many mistakes.
Sir, how are you going to defend your coalition with Congress in Telangana, your opposition with Congress in Andhra Pradesh, and your confusion with Congress with respect to third front?
Because what is your question?
How are you going to defend your coalition with Congress in Telangana, opposition with Congress in Andhra Pradesh, confusion
Congress
with Congress in third front at a national perspective?
No, in Andhra Pradesh, Congress is not in opposition. YSR Congress is in opposition. So, in Telangana is different. That is what I told you one thing. You have to understand. Congress has divided the state. At that time, they passed a bill also. They gave an assurance. On the basis of this, we went to the people criticizing Congress. The present PM assured we will do everything better than that. Special state, everything.